resistor. But the fact that this is allows the storm to remain active for long. I have prepared a countermeasure. I call it the Arcane Ball. So it is to create this weapon of all the research lab ahead. I have left instructions for the same as my assistant Carlos. And so I ask this. Aid my assistant and complete the Arcane Ball.
Bronar, you hear? We must build big bomb. Everything. Bah-bah! Nice, simple plan.
Ah, you must be the reinforcements. My name is Carlos. I'm one of Dr. Schweiger's assistants.
Hello, Carlos. Is Dr. Schweiger here?
Dr. Schweiger went ahead to the hailstorm. I was supposed to finish assembling the bomb, but the lab is filled with the dead. I can't get the parts.
Now you can help me. I'll walk you through the process. Firstly, you need to find the three firing components and attach them to the core.
Find parts to make bomb. Okay. Component.
careful while inserting the firing components. These parts are very expensive.
Fix it to rocket?
Nine. Now the firing components have been installed, we must calibrate the core. Head to the calibration bay and begin the sequence.
Dad, we'll calibrate bomb. Is done. Now we make the big magic bubble.
Now head to the room above you and activate the radiation induction module to infuse the core with arcane energy. It's the big red button. You can't miss it.
I understand, I think. Button has been pushed, and now?
Now we wait for the induction module to charge. Once it's finished, we release the charge into the core and raise up the detonator.
Okay. How do we do that?
By pressing the release button. Just make sure you're safely in the induction room. You do not want to hear those coils when they fire.
Thank you.
is started!
It is done. Now we have finished.
Not quite. Next, we need biofuel. Head to the testing room downstairs, the one with all the stasis tanks, and activate the distilling apparatus.
Go to the testing room. There. Being triggered now.
excellent work. Now, all that's left is to take our warhead and attach it to the missile. Get to blast doors and I'll open them up for you.
Almost done? Good.
I am unstoppable!
Watch out, there might be some zombies lurking in the transport tunnel. Nothing you cannot handle, eh? Once you have installed our brand new arcane core into the missile, proceed to the safe room. I shall be waiting for you there.
Did you when hiding inside safe room?
Ain't mine!